team is on the road and fans can't watch the game in Lavelle Edwards Stadium, where do they go? Tribble reporter Rachel Hamilton shows us an on-campus hotspot.
BYU fans are showing their pride for the 5-0 ninth-ranked Cougar football team. When the Cougs are on the road, fans gather around at Legends Grill on campus. Located by the Smith Fieldhouse and Richards Building, Legends is the place to go for athletes and fans, for burgers, salads, their famous kettle chips, and most importantly, to watch BYU sports.
It's really exciting. It's like almost like you're at the game because it's always usually packed and everyone's cheering for the BYU.
It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of people. They like to get involved and they like to cheer really loud when good things happen, and it's a lot nicer than watching it somewhere where there's only like two people.
Football, friends, and food are just part of the experience here. The walls are decorated with BYU greats, including Steve Young, Lavelle Edwards, and other memorable teams. The legends on the walls represent the strong history of BYU athletes. This atmosphere is appealing to both students and BYU alum.
Oh, you know, this is a great place. It is so much fun because all the students come in here, the television's going, everybody's interested. This is a fun place to have. We didn't have this stuff years ago.
From the old to the young, BYU fans are taking advantage of Legends' healthy options.
The food's really nice. I like to eat when I'm nervous, and so the score's like really close. It's really nice to have a place downstairs where you can get some really good food.
We went in the lobby next door, and they said, well, it'll be on in here tonight. So we came here to watch.
It's a tough choice. I always get something to eat, but it's mostly about the game. I love watching the Cougars dominate.
When the Cougars aren't dominating, Legends Grill continues to deliver, Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. Rachel Hamilton, BYU Sports Network.